listen, I'm getting ready to cook some breakfast. Got my eggs here. And so what you do is you just break the eggs, and I like to mix them up in a bowl before I actually put it in the skillet and use a little butter so it won't stick to the pan. Also, I use some little Tonys. Sometimes that's not always good, but you can also use some Himalayan salt and a little black pepper if you don't want to use the Tonys. But I put little Tonys in mine. Wait for this to be kind of heat up. Oh, guys, I'm making me some cinnamon toast. Yes, this is good for cinnamon toast. So you want to make sure the butter is all around in the little skillet. So I love scrambled eggs. And some people like eggs not so scrambled, but you know, I love scrambled. I know some people like cheese on their eggs, but it's okay. Sausage over here too. Hopefully you guys can stay on this to see the finished project. So listen, Serenity that does it all. Hope you guys can see it. Almost done. I'm gonna throw my cinnamon toast in the oven, and I like to put it right here so it can brown real fast. It's gonna broil. Got my eggs are just about done. Too much. So I have some cinnamon toast coming up. Just checking on that. And a little sausage. Toast will be coming up. So these are like little homemade sausage, so I have to cut them. I'm gonna grill them too. So it's good.